fathers were kidnapping of Sita by demon King Ravana, Rama's war with Ravana, regaining of Sita, restoration of Sri Lanka, return to Ayodhya, and becoming the great king of Ayodhya. The piece is composed into Raga Malika, which means that there are multiple ragas or scales that different parts of this raga, the song is set to. We hope you will be able to note the shifting of the raga or scale when it happens during our performance. The composer of this piece is Maharajaswati Vidwan. He was born in 1813 and he was named Swati Dilmal Rama Bhagma according to tradition. An interesting fact about him is that he was officially appointed as the king of Trakpur even before he was actually born, while his mother was pregnant. He was an expert in many languages and showed deeper interest in music. Also, he himself was a great poet and a painter of all forms of arts. His court had musicians, artists, dancers, and instrumentalists from different parts of India. He was also an able administrator, but his first love was always music and literature. The signature in his compositions is the word Padmanabha. He lived only for about 33 years and died on December 25, 1846. In his short span of life, he had composed more than 400 compositions in many different languages. Now enjoy Bhavyamira Kuram.
Thank you. Thank you. next